just a magnificent display of power here. From 140 yards out. And going with the 9-iron. Oh my, takes a little detour there off the pin. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And that par putt will drop. And starting the round off with a par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. So far, so good for this one. And about 175 yards away here. This one might be in the rough. Well, not a very great approach shot there. And now setting up here in the greenside bunker. And with that, he's out of the bunker. He's going to be putting. And this putt to save par. Oh, that was close. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, one over for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. And just not enough club on that one. Setting this one up in the greenside rough. About 13 feet away here. Oh, and it just didn't drop. This puts about 3 feet away. And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And two over for the day after that hole. And now the fourth hole. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From 130 yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here. This putt's for birdie. And a nice putt. And plus one on the day after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us.
He's got to be pleased with that.
And I don't think that was the cleanest of swings. Just too much club. This one's about 9 feet away. And that'll be for bogey. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And moving on to the sixth. I think you'll like that. And from 175 yards out. And looks like a 6 iron. This putt is for birdie. And about 17 feet to the cup. Just missing. This putt's right around 2 feet. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And from 165 yards. Looks like a 7 iron. Thank you. And just an amazing amount of skill to get that approach so close. Very well done. And after that one, two over for the day. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens. That looks like the hybrid. All right, and now he's on. And this is for birdie. Day after that hole. Okay, and on to the ninth. It's not very good as far as approach shots go. Yeah, about 7 feet to go here. Ooh, and just inches away. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at plus two for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. This one's gonna find the fairway. From about 120 yards. Here is the pitching wedge. This one's for birdie. And about 18 feet to the cup. Oh my gracious, that was close. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, three over for the event. And moving on to the 11th hole. And a promising looking shot here. And about 180 yards to the pin. Looking good. And about 17 feet left to go. Oh my lands, that was very close. This putt's about a 2-footer. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And after that hole, +3 on the day. And also that means he's 5th place on the leaderboard. I think we'll find some fairway here. Let's see what happens here from the beach. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt drops. I'm currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And time for the 13th here. This drive's just smoking, folks. And about 215 yards away. With the 3-iron. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. This one's about 8 feet. And that one drops for par. And after that one, sitting at 2 over for the day. And that's 5th place for him on the leaderboard. Okay, and from 125 yards out. Here's a pitching wedge. All right, and the putter's coming out now. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, And the par putt will drop. And after that one, plus two for the day. And setting up now on the 15th. I think that's the hybrid. Okay, he is on. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, that's bad luck. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that putt will go for par. And two over for the day after that hole. And for him, that's going to be fifth place on the leaderboard. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Okay, and from 200 yards away. Going with the 4-iron here. I think they pulled that one a little bit. And that was just a sweet bunker shot. Might even get up and down here. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And that translates into 5th place for him on the leaderboard. About to see what can happen out of this bunker. Back in the fairway now. Decent distance on that shot too. From here, 190 yards to the pin. I think that's the 4-iron. And I thought that shot looked like it might have been pushed. And this putt is essential for saving par. Five feet to go here. And that drops for bogey. And currently sitting at 3 over for the day after that hole. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. And here's the six iron. And he's on the green. And this next putt for a 72, final round score. Ooh, just missing here. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And they'll tap it in and end the round with a par. And with that, we will end our broadcast here, but not before saying very heartfelt thanks to you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.